Bitcoin at $9,900. What next for Bitcoin price after $10,000? Bitcoin price is less than $100 away from a surprising $10,000 after demonstrating a strong week of momentum and volume. In Hong Kong and South Korea, the Bitcoin price has already reached $10,000. What next after $10,000? For many months prior to November 2017, the $10,000 their hold was considered an important psychological support level for the most traders, because it makes an important milestone for the Bitcoin. But once Bitcoin surprised the $10,000 mark, investors will look forward to the $12,000 and $14,000 midterm support level and anticipate a potential move from the $10,000 region to the all-time high price at $20,000. In less than 3 weeks, the Bitcoin price has increased from $6,500 to $9,900 after a 7-minute candle pushed the value of a Bitcoin from $6,500 to $8,000. The daily trading volume of Bitcoin has increased to nearly $8 billion, but the daily trading volume of the entire market has declined by more than $6 billion over the past 2 days. This signifies that the interest over alternative currency and tokens have moved to Bitcoin and Ethereum, two of the most valuable cryptocurrencies in the market. In periods of extreme volatility, market change, and recovery, major cryptocurrencies try to outperform tokens because investors try to minimize risk. But if Bitcoin and Ethereum continue to sustain their strong momentum, it's likely that the altcoin season will emerge in the short term, as the investors start to take more risk and place large orders on tokens. Over the past 24 hours, tokens such as OneCoin, Decentraland and Ontology, which have demonstrated large gains against both Bitcoin and the US dollar through the past 3 weeks, has recovered losses in the range of 3 to 10%. Traders and investors are already looking towards the midterm, expecting the price of Bitcoin to cross key level in upcoming weeks. If prices of Bitcoin surprise the $10,000 marks, given the Bitcoin has moved gradually over the past 3 weeks without major spikes, it's likely that Bitcoin continues to build momentum until $12,000. Brian Kelly, an investor of contribute of CNBC's Fast Money, stated that Bitcoin price will continue to surge in the short term as more banks like Goldman Sachs start to trend Bitcoin futures on behalf of their clients. More on to that, as non-profit organization Coin Center recently reported, the government had clarified that Bitcoin is not a security. Risk investors that are trading Bitcoin as security as an asset do not require on the approval from the SEC. It's a complicated area because, as you said, there are different types of crypto assets. Let me try to divide them into two areas. Put medium of exchange, the one that most often cited, is Bitcoin, as a replacement for currencies that has been determined by most people to not be a security, said SEC Chairman Jay Clayton.